Moral story. The boy who cried wolf. A boy had a duty to look after a flock of sheep. One day he started shooting wolf, wolf, wolf for the sole purpose of fun. On hearing him, the village rushed to his help. What started as a figment of his imagination became his hobby, and he started fooling the villagers. One day, when a wolf really came, nobody came, and as a result, the boy was killed. There was no one to blame but him. Moral: never lie, no matter how bad the situation is. Thank you. Have a nice day.